docket gun. Have you a light source? The dragon's roost is just beyond. We should hurry. We near our journey's end. Final station of our host. It shows itself.
It's beyond the magic.
Find the edge.
Careful, a goblin.
To the rift. Here. Arisen. Go and... Watch your step.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance, Arisen.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. I'm on my way.
I'll go at once.
Is our valor pit against the worm's evil?
Goblin!
We'll rout them in a single charge. I'll take care of the weak. Vanguard has been slaughtered.
Feel it close by, Arisen. Stay ever ready as we advance.
Come, Master!
Are there no other survivors?
Sheer numbers, a sea of blades. 'Twas a fool's hope. Now a sea runs dry, and the Duke's army is lost in the gambit. Arisen, I beg you, sir, grant vengeance to those who've fallen. If this be of use, I would give it gladly.
Monsters have made a shambles of this place.
It is far stronger than a common goblin.
This way.
Keep it in numbers. A weakling is a weakling still.
Now, Arisen, end it.
They're a threat, but well unified.
Oh!
wife.
Survivors, let's join them. Our goal is ahead.
Arisen, this way, sir! The worm awaits beyond, sir.
I feel it.
I should be proud to guide you.
Stay ever ready.
Hidden away here, for fear of the beasts all around. Arisen, this way, sir!
We cannot suffer.
Our army is routed.
Further atrocities.
It is plain truth. Beyond that grand door, the dragon makes its roost.
I shall restore your health.
Choose, flee, or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the eternal ring.
Thank you.
Hear ye, hear ye! The prophets have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
It's the dragon!
Get to the boat!
For your lives, go!
Take a bound!
see.
What? Why is this happening?
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, cuz.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before. purchasing equipment here in Cassidy's will make for a safer trip to the encampment.
Dried fish are a local staple.
Oh, hello.
It's a mercy so much the village was spared. I only wish I had more to offer. You're always welcome.